Okay guys, I got something pretty exciting, and it's not my beloved XJ, it's in fact behind it, two 2007 Honda Aquatrax F-12x 4-stroke turbo. And this might just be enough to inspire me to get back into making some YouTube videos. I'm gonna get these out on the lake today and see how they do. All right, we got the Aquatrax out on the lake. We've been ripping them. That one's been up to 58. This one's been up to 60. And we're about to get some action shots for you. All right, we're out here on the Aquatrax. Absolutely just cruise. When you turn the handlebars, they just automatically lean and just carve. Some other Aquatrax over there. Look at them. We just swapped units, trying to do a little comparison unit to unit, and we're gonna be wrapping it in pretty shortly. Just soaks up that little bit of chop. What? That's what I saw. I hit 61 too. Hell yeah, brother. Hey, you take the lead for a little bit. Out here again on the lake with the Honda Aquatrax. Oh, these absolutely rip. I think we might be ending the video here.